Today I've got some more new products from Trayvax. What's going on, everyone? Back with another episode of Stuff and Things. Trayvax, you've heard me talk about them before. I carry their wallets and gear pretty much every single day, and I've done a bunch of videos on pretty much every single product that they have in their lineup right now. Everyone always seems super interested in the EDC updates, so as of right now, today, I'm carrying my Trayvax Contour that you saw in my last EDC update video. I also have my keys on the Trayvax Link Quick Detach Lanyard. And then I'm also using a Trayvax cinch to hold up my shorts. Now, a couple weeks ago in a mail time video, you may have remembered me opening this, the Trayvax Explorer. This is their passport book wallet combo that they just released recently. And at the time I didn't have a passport. And to be honest, I don't really have a reason to carry my passport every single day. However, the last time I was home, I ended up grabbing my passport and then filled this thing out. And I've actually been carrying it for the past couple of days just to give you guys an impression of what I think of it. So here we go, let's get into this thing, the Trayvax Explorer. The whole purpose of this wallet is obviously for international travelers. If you're going places that require you to have a passport, you're going in between different countries, you're obviously gonna wanna have your passport with you, but maybe at the same time, you don't wanna carry your passport and a wallet. This mashes both together and then keeps them all nice and slim in this little notebook type of case. So it's a compact passport wallet made out of high quality Latigo leather. It's very similar to the notebook that I had reviewed in the past, but I think it might be a little bit thicker and it feels a little bit nicer in my opinion too. They have a nice small logo embossed on the front, and the whole thing is stitched together with some high quality nylon stitching. On the inside, you got dual credit card slots here that can hold up to 12 cards. Currently, I have about 3 cards in each slot because I don't carry that much. I've been using minimalist wallets for a long time now. But technically, you could really push this thing to the max and load out one slot entirely with 6 cards. Behind the card slots here, you got a little compartment where you can stash some cash, maybe a boarding pass, especially if you're gonna be using this thing while you're traveling. If you open it up, it's actually a pretty big compartment there. You could put receipts or anything that you want inside of there. And then of course, the whole reason for this wallet on the other side here is a nice little slot where you can slip in the back page of your passport and then have everything nice and secure all in one little package. This comes with their 65-year heirloom warranty, like all of their products, and like the rest of their products, they are also 100% made in the USA. Now, I have to be honest, changing over to this thing for an everyday carry was a little bit weird at first. I was coming from my Contour. Here's a size comparison. Obviously, it's a lot bigger. Most of the Trayvax wallets are front pocket wallets, so this is what that would look like in my front pocket. Slips down inside there. I mean, it fits, but it just feels weird. It's just weird having something bigger than my normal wallet in there. You could also slip it in your back pocket too. Not really something I would recommend because it's not good to be sitting on things like that all day long. However, it works in there and it's slim enough that it's still relatively comfortable. Another way that I might see people using this is that I know a lot of people carry field notes, and I'm pretty sure they make field notebooks that are just the same size as a passport. So Trayvax has their notebook sleeve already. However, if you want to carry a more full page type of field notes book similar to this, if you're used to something like that, maybe you could slip another notebook in here with a pen on the inside and then have everything contained all in one. It's a neat idea. I personally will not be using it unless I'm traveling maybe to the Bahamas. I could hop on a boat this weekend and go over to the Bahamas, so I'll need my passport for that. But as of right now, as I'm staying in the States, I'm gonna continue using just a regular Trayvax wallet. I figured I would just let you guys know that these are available now. Maybe if you're an international traveler, you have your passport on you all the time, or you want to carry like a field note style book inside here as your wallet, that might be a good option for you. So go check it out at the link in the description down below. Now for what I really wanted to talk to you guys about. Earlier today on Instagram, I posted this picture and I asked if you guys would possibly be interested in some TS logo branded Trayvax wallets. Over 1,000 of you voted yes for that, saying that you would like to buy a wallet like that. So we're making it happen. For a while now, in my past couple of EDC updates, you saw this black obsidian contour, and Trayvax made a one of one, putting my logo embossed here into the leather. I've shown this on my channel a bunch in the past, but if for some reason you haven't seen it, here it is up close and personal. I was talking with them and we were tossing around the idea for a while, and I was like, I'm not sure if people would actually buy that. It seems like some of you actually would, especially if we can get them at a good price point. So without further ado, I would like to show you guys the limited edition Talon Psi Trayvax wallet. How sick does that look on the tobacco leather? I think it came out super, super clean. So this, if you don't know, is the Travax Ascent. I did a full video on this as well as the comb, so if you want to check that out, I'll leave a link for it right up in the corner. It's a great wallet. I've recommended it to a lot of people in the past, mainly because of the leather. I really like the metal construction of a lot of the Travax wallets. However, the leather is really what gives it character. When you carry something like this or the Explorer, if you were to carry this for a long time, it's going to get dinged up and scratched and everything, but it's going to develop like a really nice patina. Some of you EDC nerds are probably into that stuff. I kind of am as well, especially when it comes to leather like this. I might as well transfer all of my stuff over into this wallet so you can see what it looks like. All right, here is the whole wallet loaded out. Got 3 cards in the front and 3 cards in the back, as well as 4 bills in the back little slot right here. If you're too lazy to watch that full video review of this wallet, this is how it works. Simply push out, pull whatever card you need out, slide them back in. And then with this back little nylon tab here, you simply pull up and it will expose whatever cards you have in the back. You pull out whichever card you need, swipe it, show your ID, whatever you're doing, slip it back in, and then push it all back down, and that little tab will retract. Cash just simply folds into thirds and slips into this back little slot. I typically don't carry much cash on me, but once this thing gets stretched out, I think you could fit about 4 or 5 bills in the back there. 65-year heirloom warranty, and all of these things, as branded on the front, are made in the USA. So these wallets with the TS Stuff and Things logo are gonna be available from right now when this video goes live for the next 2 weeks, and then they're gonna be gone. They're also discounting them for $49.99, so if you guys want to pick these up, I would jump on them now. Also, if you wanna pick up anything else on their site, I will leave a discount code in the description down below. When you guys buy these wallets and use that code, not only are you getting really good products, but it's also gonna be helping out the channel in the long run. So if you like what I do on this channel here, you can show your support by picking up one of these wallets using the discount code. And if you do end up picking one of these, tag me in a picture of it and throw it up on Instagram. That's all I really had for the video today, so if you guys are new to the channel, consider clicking subscribe because I make new videos every week, and that is gonna be all for today. So as always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you in the next one.